Good morning, everybody. I'm Dr. Babu, cardiologist from Fortis Malar Hospital, Adaya. With the widespread pandemic of coronavirus COVID-19 infection, there is a doubt whether antihypertensives like AC inhibitors and ARBs can be continued with the prevalence of coronavirus infection. So AC inhibitors like ramipril, enalapril, ARBs like losartan, telmisartan, olmesartan. So these kind of speculations are being seen widespread in social media. So what is this, whether we can continue or not? So we have got answers for these doubts from American College of Cardiology and European Society of Cardiology. So cardiologists from these associations have clearly stated that these speculations are baseless. That is, antihypertensive like ACE inhibitor and ARBs do not aggravate or do not increase the chance of getting coronavirus infection. Okay, and so there is no research basis for these kind of speculations, and no need to believe them, no need to panic. So those people who are on antihypertensive like ramipril, enalapril, olmesartan, telmisartan, losartan can keep continuing this medication and not to worry about the increased chance of coronavirus infection. Thank you.